kutoa hiyo nini, the remaining nini, the remaining part.
Gentlemen, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night from wherever you're watching from. This is ANOTO in China. Today we are out and about. We are buying some stuff. We bought some chicken and we got some omena. So my friend is buying some chicken. And we bought some tapins. Are tapins omena in your language? In Kenya, we call it omena. We are coming live from the market here in China. Let me show you something. The black chicken.
Okay. Yeah, some sugar cane, very expensive, 25 yuan. It's like 500 Kenyan shillings for one. Coming live from Siba Market. This is what's happening. On the other side, there's some maize. I want to show you maize. Watch this one first. I'm wearing this beautiful gloves. Maize. Ni hao ma? Taka shi iga doshe chan shi ma?
40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40,
sugarcane first before we see if you can buy the maize. So, chopping. How much have you bought? One.
Equivalent to Kenya shillings.
Yes.
Equivalent to Kenya shillings, that's 400.
400. Guys, I'm laughing because in our country, one of these is 20 shillings. One of these. But in China, it's 400 shillings. 450 almost. 450.
Yeah. So he's actually saying this one is 10 yuan, so equivalent to 200 shillings.
Mm-hmm.
This one is 15. 15. Equivalent to 300.
And that one
is
25. Equivalent to 450.
450, yeah.
And
so the other one is 400.
Oh, this one 21, equivalent to 400. So it's expensive here in China. It's almost 20 times more.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Very expensive. How do you say expensive in China? Chamagu.
Taiguila.
Oh, Taiguila. Taiguila is very expensive. Taiguila. And very affordable.
Pianyi.
Eh?
Pianyi.
Pianyi. Pianyi. Tamaguila and Pianyi. I need to refresh my Chinese. My screen is not feeling my hand, so. He has packaged them. And right now, he wants to pay with waiting, and then we head home. Right now the market is not so big, but get to buy some things. You can see, if you want them to chop for you, like most Chinese prefer, and they can do it for you. And here is where they chop. You can see.
Chiesa.
Chiesa. Oh, Chiesa. Oh. Piaolia. 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 Xiexie Laobai. Nijiao shenma minza?
Gong Chang Zhang.
Gong Chang Zhang.
Zhang.
Zhang. Wo jiao Bu An.
Bu An.
ANOTO. Oh, chaka shi ANOTO.
ANOTO.
ANOTO. Wo lai zi Kenya.
来自中国。我来自中国，谢谢。我爱你中国。OK，谢谢。再见。再见，再见。欢迎来到中国。Very
amazing. So, let's proceed. 我爱你中国 means I love China. And 我爱你 Kenya. I love Kenya. And 我爱你 Africa. Or Fei. Fei is Africa. I have to go now. My friend has one more business to do. So let's see what he wants to do here. Park this bike. I just leave my key because China is safe. And let's see what he wants to buy over there. Let me follow him. Yeah, in China. Chekashi ANOTO Zai Jongo. This is ANOTO in China. And he is here. He wants to buy some tomatoes. This is how you buy tomatoes.
Yeah, but very bad.
Yeah?
They're not very good right now.
Okay. Very well sorted. This is like your local mamamboga shop. Or kale. How do you say it? Mamamboga in Kizungu is?
I'm not sure.
Where you buy your vegetables from? Yeah.
The grocery shop.
Yeah, grocery shop. Yeah, that was the term I was looking for. Grocery shop. We have some amazing veggies. Yeah. Even on the other end, so many veggies. But there is no sukuma wiki, just cabbages and pepper and soup. Susumba, so cucumbers, onions, more veggies, arrowroots, yams, or sweet potatoes, Irish potatoes, pumpkin, more pumpkin, onions, ginger, I don't know what these are. Pepper, and stuff like that. So this is what's happening here at the market. I don't know the name of this one. The vegetarians, tell me the name of this one. This one looks like sukuma wiki. This one looks like kale. This one. But I never tried. Alex, is this almost the same taste like sukuma wiki?
Almost the same.
For real? Oh, so next time I'll try them. Yeah, maize. Have you ever tried them?
No, yeah. I tried to cook them, but it takes a very long time to cook.
Not like the normal sukuma wiki or kale. Okay.
It's very tough.
Proceed. In China itself, you just leave your key here and you are good to go. I ignite it. And we go. For today's video will just be random impromptu. I'll be flowing. So let's see what today has in store for us. This amazing streets of China. So I want to show you a very good decoration near Kunming. It's called Kunming something. Kunming Institute of Botany. So you'll be able to appreciate. And then our video will just be random impromptu out and about. So here we go. That is the decoration I was telling you about. That this one. It's very, very beautiful. So, let me see where I'll take you guys next. And I hope you enjoy the beautiful views here in China.
Kaka
Shishen ma?
Mali.
Mali?
Mauli.
Oh, Mauli, Mauli. Oh, Pyongyang. Pyongyang.
Oh,
man.
Oh.
Mauli. Mauli. Mauli Ru. Mauru.
Mauru.
Oh, Mauru. Oh, yes, yes. Oh, Pyolia.
You just don't know what you're
doing. You just don't
know what you're doing.
You
just don't know what you're doing. You just don't know what you're doing. You just don't
know
what you're doing. You just don't know what you're doing. You just don't know what you're doing. This is a horse. A horse has been slaughtered here. Oh, so beautiful. They are preparing. They are preparing for removing the.
Lilo! This is Lilo!
Lilo?
Oh!
So they are pouring hot water. Tairala, Shue. Tairala.
Oh,
guys, what's happening here? They slaughtered a horse. Mao. Maoli. 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 So they slaughtered a horse, and this is a horse restaurant, so they are preparing it. Can see. Oh, Chaka. Maoli.
Oh, Maoli.
Maoli. Lu.
Oh, Lu. Lu.
Lu. Lu.
Lu.
Lu.
Lu.
Lu.
Lu.
Lu.
Lu. Lu. Lu.
Lu. Oh, man. Maoli. Lu. Oh, Maoli Ro.
Oh, oh, 对, Maoli Ro.
Like G, G Ro, G Dan.
Oh, 对, Li Ro, Zhu Ro, Yang Ro.
Liu Ro.
Oh, oh, oh.
Maoli Liu.
Oh, Maoli.
Ro, Ro, Ro. Okay, okay, okay. 漂亮.
这个是带皮的.
带皮的.
带皮的 Maoli Ro.
带皮的 Maoli Ro.
Oh,
对, 对, 对. Okay, okay,
okay. 小飞拉拉小飞哈.
老师.
Oh, 要拉小飞.
你们南人要吃带皮的。丁不懂，丁不懂。汉道斯老哥，他们汉道斯老哥。汉公司。哦，汉公司。哦。老师。老师。我来自肯尼亚，阿富汗，肯尼亚。找了一下，他们让你宰一个。没有。因为你找到一会就让你宰。
你宰，让你杀，让你来杀，杀，哦，你来迟一点了，哦，去，哦，哦，你来早一点就，你把它杀了，哦哟，来早一点看到杀了，滚滚滚滚滚，哎，那早就喊你杀，是啊，horse being slaughtered here。
They pour hot water to make it easy to scrap the fur. So more hot water.
Jaga, she, Dosha Chan, Shinma.
Malu, 多少钱?
多少钱一斤？他说，哦，一斤啊。现在他毛肚是个，哦，要死了嘞！55，55，2个5，2个5，55，1公斤。哦，毛肚。哦，那就是500。云南的毛肉比较贵。五。
对，55，1公斤，1公斤，对，5000，是毛重，毛重，对，哦，是个毛重，哦，对对，almost 5000。你们那边有没有？没有，你们那里有没有？没有，没有。啊，哪个国家？那个是？马路。你们是哪个国家的？啊，听不懂，听不懂。
你的国籍是哪里？
哪里的国籍你是？哪里？哦，我来自肯尼亚。肯尼亚，肯尼亚，肯尼亚。这个是 ANOTO 在 肯尼亚。ANOTO 在 肯尼亚 ，Africa
非。肯尼亚的翻译嘛，导演。
对。翻译哪样的？我有怎么翻译 ？I'm telling them I'm from Africa.
你那翻译的我们听，出哈子，先去找导游，你也不会翻译，你当不了导游啊？你是导游，我是导游啊。对啊，我是。你好。嗯哼。Okay. And
also more scrubbing of the skin.
现在少了这个。少了。对，原来都。
哦，原来每家每户农民都养着，哦，养着干活，去山里面偷东西。哦，我喜欢吃马肉。马肉在我们昆明很不喜欢。不喜欢。不灵，不灵。马肉它现在有点便宜。哦。So I'm telling them I would like to eat it, and this is a female. A female. So what's happening around this place. And I don't really understand proper Chinese. I know the basic Chinese. So he's pouring more water to it to make it easier to peel or to scrub the skin.
This
is
the
农村里面养着干活的。
Maybe
I need to call my friend to do the translation. What you Bangongxi? Hui Lai Pengyo? Hui Lai? Okay, okay. Someday, maybe I'm going to come to buy. Hey, Jaga. I'm telling them I need to go to the office and come with a friend. Help me translate. So let me see if that will be possible. So I'm back with my friend. He'll help me translate Chinese. Yeah. So these are the guys. You say this is a donkey.
Yeah, this is donkey.
Donkey.
Yeah, what the name is she Maoli. Maoli.
Maoli.
Maoli.
Maoli.
Maoli.
No, no, no. Oh.
上面那个驴，这个驴，一个马的一个妇。哦，
驴，对对对，驴。这个。哦，看，看，懂懂。牛肉，牛肉。
So they say it's a donkey.
Yeah, it is a donkey.
A donkey is called Mao.
I know. Lu.
You?
Maoli.
Maoli. Maoli. Maoli. Okay, so a donkey is called Maoli. Yeah. And how do they slaughter it?
I think I don't have to ask that one, but I think they.
Chaka.
You don't need this one. You don't need
this one.
You don't need this
one. Chaka.
Oh, you cheek.
Chaka.
Oh,
you.
It is.
Chaka. What? So they use this to slaughter and they pierce here.
So
this is how they slaughter.
This
is how they slaughter. Oh.
Oh.
This
is the
灰的，灰的要多一点，灰色的，对，是，你们那个气血这边不一样。哦，不一样吗？
啊，气血，你们那边气血柔嘛。你们那边灰的要多一点。啊。What
does he say?
你们那边可能是平常就是三四十度的气温。啊, like the one we have and this one is not the same.
Oh, this is another species.
I think it's another.
他们那边。
Or another breed.
他说他们不吃。那你们吃我们的吗？
你们拉不过来吗？
拉不过来。哦， they can't bring ours.
因为太贵了嘛。
Oh, why?
Yeah? I don't know why.
Oh, but this Chinese
species?
No. Or Chinese breed?
Yeah, so I was asking if they eat ours.
Uh-huh.
But they said they can't bring it here.
But they can eat it?
Yeah, I think maybe they can eat it. But okay. They are not the same kind.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, but it's just donkey.
Yeah. Huh? Last time I ate a donkey, it was so sweet. I told you. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah, and that video I posted in one day it got 1,000 views. Wow. Yeah, yeah.
You like the donkey? Is it for
work?
Ah, this is not for work. You there, the donkey is for carrying
things. For carrying things. Ah, yes, yes,
yes, yes. Carrying
things. It doesn't eat. It doesn't eat. Many people don't eat.
What is he saying?
Yeah, so he's asking like, but how we use it? Like for us, we use it to carry things.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Not
so much like eating.
Oh, and here they just eat. They don't choose to. They don't carry goods with it. They rear it for eating.
No,
这个比猪肉都比牛肉都贵，现在最贵的就是这个肉了。
最贵吗？
嗯，它不好养嘛。
为什么呢？
它生的生育率低嘛。
比牛肉，
嗯，
这个贵吗？
比牛肉贵。
要桑尼呢，你才耍得成。要桑尼，桑尼。
盐的量分要高嘛。
So is it saying that compared to cow meat？
两百八一斤了啊。
This is expensive.
This is expensive compared to cow meat.
两百八一斤。
对对
对。啊，熟的。
价格是多少钱？
280一斤。
熟的。
2000。
煮熟的。
煮熟的。
800 yuan。2800 yuan.
No. 280.
280.
Yeah, per half a kilo.
Oh, per half a kilo.
Yeah. So it's more expensive than a cow meat.
Okay.
Yeah. 那为什么贵呢？
他一台只能生一个嘛。
他这个要养桑尼才养的才可以杀。
这个东西没有人
养桑尼。
很多人觉得最好吃吗？
不养。
养桑尼，你看看他要吃了多少东西。
哦。
那个代价高吧。
What did he say?
Yeah, they're saying it's like much delicious
than a cow.
Yeah.
And the whole of it, how much is it? The whole of the donkey.
Nah, 我要买这种这大，大概多少钱？
一万多。
一万多。
嗯，一万五六。
嗯，一万多。
What is it? 1,000+.
$10,000+.
This one, 10,000.
Yeah, 10,000+.
Hey.
1,500+.
小一点的原油啊。
That is close to. 200,000 Kenya.
差不多就是你们两个月的工资了。
他们工资高啊，
你们工资高的嘛。
You say how to say expensive is?
贵。
贵。
太贵了。
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 现在在这方这个东西是最贵的。
那
牛呀。
This is very expensive.
牛不贵，牛比的这个贵。
牛多少钱呢？
牛也差不多。牛比这个大吗？
牛比这个大，比这个贵，这个一半贵。
不到一万吗？
要
牛嘛，大嘛，
牛大嘛，这个小，
这
个吃的不长。
牛长嘛，牛也比这个贵。
You asking the price of a cow?
No, I'm asking. Yeah, I'm asking like how much is a cow? Someone, it's because the cow is big. So this one is small.
Okay.
If you compare the same size, this is
这个是吃的不
长。More expensive than a cow. But this one is more expensive than a cow. So.This one goes for 200,000. If you want to slaughter a donkey in China, 200,000.
那这个用肉吃
啊？对，
因为毛不下来毛。
所以这么来肯定用 hot water.
Hot water to yeah. Can I try?
Yeah. 他要试一下，可以吗？
嗯
，OK。
师傅，他要试一下，可以吗？
你试这，他试一下，他要刮一下，可以啊。
因为他们在我们的家很多人不吃。
哦，所以没有，
加油，
加油，
加油！哎呀，你心都不在，你管他呀我。
在那学。
没刚刚片，你说你是不是？
看小的流水。
然后用水烫一下，
提
点水了，他再烫一下。那我提点水来给你烫一下。
It's very hard, or what?
等一下，
啊，
然后
都这么快了，哎，
开始烫了以后才管得下来
啊，
要开始烫以后才管。
这个，
等一下，
啊，等一下，我不给你，不拖多的，好的。
开水，
涨水了吗？你们叫什么水呀？涨开掉的。
热水。
哎，我们也叫热水，我们叫开水。
啊，开水。
我们叫涨开掉的。哦，中国的话是多种多样。
嗯。
啊，要热水，烫一下。
啊，烫。
烫。这个是板。
很烫。
哦，热水，他们叫热水。
嗯。
啊。
啊。
哦，那就刮得下来了。哦。
Yeah, I think you can try now.
Oh.
Oh, when you pour hot water, yeah.
看到它蒸下来才管得上。
After pouring hot water is easy.
可以了。
啊。Now you can remove it very easily. 漂亮。
太好了。
太好，我是太好。
这也不行了，这还有水。
啊不，上次一打的，他就没接单了。
哎呀，水，
要水，
哈哈哈哈哈哈！
还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水，还要水
哦，就这样了。这样了，还要抖音。还要水吗？
漂亮，漂亮。哦，这里要水。What are they saying? What are they saying?
Like, at that point now, you need water again.
Yeah.
多少了？多少银啊？对。好。那都不是包下来。
I need to be coming to help them. Tell them, ask them how to help you.
谢谢。这个是中国。对。老干家挂的，老干家挂的。老干家挂的，然后。哦。哈哈哈哈哈。我爸爸，你们是中国的，到了外国去了，你妈了。哈哈哈哈哈。
还要水，不行，还要水吗？非常啊！对，是刮得好。非常好，在这下面可以刮。哦，对。啊，以后我们打算来这里吃，可以吗？
吃火锅，
火锅，吃火锅，他想吃火锅。嗯。烤的也有吗？
没有。
烤的。
没有
烤的。
啊，是煮的，吃火锅。嗯。
要水，要水。
Why can't they skin it? Oh.
They eat it with the skin.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's unique.
Yeah, so that will be like throwing away the...
Yao shui.
So
they eat even the skin.
Yeah, they eat the skin. Oh, battery bar.
<笑><笑>还有烧的啊，是扭的吗？还有烧啊，谢谢。
谢谢，谢谢都收到。漂亮，还是服务生呢。漂亮。要叫他王爷爷，谢谢。王爷爷，谢谢。你来给，我们也thank you。哦，谢谢师傅。谢谢老板。爷爷。嗯。回身的。他那个不会干了。嗯，回身的。他那个不会干了。嗯。他那个干的。
他晓得刮不了，要水。
哎呀，那个猫你太享福，你把那么多人来，很漂亮。啊，很漂亮，漂亮。谢谢。
那你
啊，要我什么可能是？
哎，那个手水面，那么洗不洗？哈哈哈哈哈哈！Oh my goodness, I'm loving
it here,
man. Yeah.
How is the experience?
Hey, first time. Now you're just slaughtering a donkey.
He likes slaughtering a donkey. Yeah.
It's amazing. Never done it before. At least I'm able to witness.
So next time you can come here eat in the restaurant.
Yeah. 我要吃鳗鱼。
哦，你要吃牦牛肉？对，这个是很好吃。嗯嗯，对。牦牛肉。哦哦，对。晚上。Yeah。How
much is it a plate?
牦牛。I think they sell it in hot pot.
Hot pot.
Hot pot.
How much?
这个火锅多少钱？
这个
称斤数，
称斤。
22.
280.
How much for a plate?
Okay, they sell it, like maybe you can just buy, maybe is it eight kgs?
No, not 2 kgs. Like,
for two people, uh-huh. It's around 140 something.
141.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay. Awesome. Yeah. We should come and try.
Yeah, we'll.
Take me a photo from that end.
Okay.
Yeah.
These are not every day.
Am I too? What did you say?
It's a heavenly meal.
Oh, it's a heavenly meal. Yeah. Okay, xie xie.
All right.
Yang yang hao. Xie xie. Oh my goodness. We just created memories. But will you check control? So that's the donkey.
The key
is here. So that's the donkey being prepared here.
Oh, Shema?
Shema?
Mauli? Oh, what are you doing?
Oh, so they want us to see something. Mauli? Oh, this, they are continuing to prepare the donkey.
Oh!
Oh, they smoke.
Thank you. Chào nó tôi rồi nini. Nó tôm như ai lệ. Chúng không có nó. Đâu chung cái con này cái bị tao coi xong con nó dài.
That's very amazing, man. So this video just ends here. This is ANOTO in China, and this is
Karuno
in China.
Yeah.
Thank you, bro. I really appreciate. So This is amazing impromptu videos that will be happening here in China. So tune in to ANOTO in China for such amazing experiences. So bye-bye, guys. Until the next episode, this is ANOTO in China. And Alex has translated very nice.
Yeah.
I appreciate. Yeah. I can't let such a content just pass me like that. So that's it. So next time they do it, we can ask them so that we come when prepared. Yeah, and we do the whole process. So until the next episode, please watch till the end and subscribe, comment, share, and tell me, do you eat donkeys in China, in your country, and how unique is it? As we scan this place to enter. Right, my life in China just got activated. So expect more and more content of ANOTO in China, or the experiences of a black person.